As will I.
Excellent.
But yeah, that one YouTube video of mine had just like significantly more views than my other ones. And
yeah.
I was like, why? And why is everyone so mean?
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's just like...
They're like, these retards don't know how to raid. And I'm like, how did you get here? Yeah, that one YouTube video of mine had just like...
Yeah, it's...
Do people so... even stream the calling anymore?
I don't
Let's
know.
Let's find out. Yeah, it's got some streamers.
Gringy.
Not nine. Nine to be exact.
Ah, nice. Gringy... I was say gringy as fuck. Salty peanut.
Yeah, I don't know what. I was like gringy, gringay. Is that like a racial slur? I don't know what's happening here.
I don't even know, dude. All right.
My lord, fucking sound all retarded and terrible at raiding. Mob of fucktards. I'm like, who are you people? How did you find this video?
That's Daniel Eigen, actually.
Ah, yes, he's my favorite guy.
Actually, I go to his YouTube channel and see that he's got furries as his, thing.
No! I'm being insulted by furries?
Yeah, dude.
I didn't ask for this.
How's it feel? He actually liked a video that says, "Say hello to my little friend," and it's a furry, as well as a twerking PSA furry video. So, yeah, he's also subscribed to Babes Christine. Interesting.
Babes Christie?
Babes Christine.
Oh.
And Donkey, of course. iDubbbz.
Dude, what solid, a fucking what a fuck boy.
He legit
sounds like I'm making Dodger a WoW account so I can get refer a friend.
Right.
Like sounds that is like, okay.
Sounds like Sam. Hello everyone.
Oh yeah, hi everybody.
Yeah, so that guy that said that, he's subscribed to Babes Christine, who has five videos, all sexy webcam, live cam, 2 minute videos of her.
Oh.
So.
Oh, I'm furry.
Not a furry, however, so I don't know why.
I always,
whenever someone says something like that dumb on my videos, I always go to their YouTube channel to see what they like, and I always feel better about myself after I've done so.
I hear you, man. I hear you.
Yeah.
I don't get a lot of comments on videos.
Yeah.
So the ones that do sting, they sting bad.
Yeah.
And then I learn who said it, and it feels even worse.
Who done it?
Who done this? Who criticized me?
Thanks. All
right, good to see the culling still runs like ass.
Favorite the culling tonight. Nerd Mart.
Thanks.
I don't know what's different. Where's like patch notes?
I don't know.
Huh. Who still plays the culling? What's the meta? Tell us the meta.
Boogar
We're gonna
subscribed
get our ass beat.
17 months in a row and said, now is the time for the nerding. Thank you, Boogar. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Oh, swag. I see. With the gender thing, there's a perk called Inhuman. I guess Man Tracker just refers to human and not the gender. What are you going to do?
Good lord, man, subbed 11 months in a row, 1 month away from your nerd day, and said, what Boogar is dumb? Thanks, good lord, man. 1,
right.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Swag.
Nothing looks different.
Well, something's gotta be different. Maybe once we get in the game, we'll find it.
Maybe.
I think I'll keep my perks. The same.
Fuck, I don't remember what drop I had. go sniper. Wow, that's a lot of funk. Dude, the fucking sniper thing costs 325
damn,
to airdrop. Damn, dude, I think that's a lot, maybe. Okay, how do I invite? That's not you. Are you sure you're on the culling?
I am on. I am editing my character.
How sure are you?
I'm in the game.
You're not online.
No friends online.
You are not on Steam. Because apparently you don't want to be stream sniped or something along those lines.
Oh yeah, I forgot I had my thing offline.
Why'd you go offline?
I don't know, dude.
Alright.
Jesse always like started going offline, so like I was like, hey, it's a good idea.
Why and is that a good idea?
I don't know, dude.
What's gonna happen to you while you're online?
I just hate getting like little pop-ups. I mean, I could probably turn those off, but I'm also too lazy to turn them off.
What a dingus. Alright, we're just gonna play.
Let's see.
Okay. What is lightning round?
There it is. I don't know.
Premeditated teaming is not allowed. Violators are subject to warnings. Alright, we're gonna be doing teams. Free for all is like, if you're fucking caught teaming and it's not on the fly, you're fucking banned. It's like, whoa, dude. Got a solution.
Hey, chill out, man. Chill out.
Shit, dude. Chill out.
Thanks.
Vandal resubbed 12 months in a row. Happy Nerd Day, Vandal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Swag. Everyone put some Crendor nerds in the chat for Vandal's Nerd Day.
I forgot to check if people still played this game.
Yeah.
So.
Well, we'll find
out. I don't know what's about to happen to us.
Guys, is the screen still black? Just wondering here.
Thanks.
Oh god, it opened it the fucking separate. Be.
No, it's fine now.
Man Tracker gets the runs. New meta altering update.
30 Ben just subscribed. Thanks, 30 Ben. Swag.
Long shot perk now grants damage to all this I just don't care about. Dig Deep now restores 20 HP from 25. Man Tracker can be used while moving without requiring the Man Tracker perk. Feedback from users is that the Man Tracker is unintuitive to use and it requires the user to be stationary, so we're removing that. Weapon damage rebalance. A bunch of weapon damages are listed. What a meta-changing patch.
There's gotta be some crazy shit going on in there.
There's gotta be people playing this game, right?
Yeah, there's gotta be. I mean,
if not, we'll have to switch to H1Z1, King of the Kill.
yes, the old King
Everyone's
of the Kill.
Everyone's favorite.
I remember when that was our game. Honestly, I would still like King of the Kill if the rounds were shortened by like half. Maybe more.
Yeah. Yeah, when it gets down to like the top 50, it just takes a fucking decade.
Yeah.
Where it's like, guess I'll park in this tree and wait for 40 minutes.
Talk about taxes.
Talk about taxes or some shit.
Does train ASMR sound good or not? It sounds good to me. Kind of like...
What the hell is train ASMR?
Like you're riding on a train, I guess? Like...
Or you could just ride a fucking train!
Can't sleep on a train.
Hey, well, depends on the train.
Yeah, but are you going to be like, oh man, I want to listen to some train noises tonight because I find it relaxing. I'm going to go pay money to get on a train.
Yeah, you don't be a fucking weirdo who's like, God, you know what? I love the sound of fucking trains.
Well, that's
man,
not
nothing
weird.
Nothing gets me sleepier than listening to those crinkling bags or people tapping their nails on the desk. Just so cozy.
I only listen to the nail tapping when I'm trying to get motivated to work or edit or write.
Why would that motivate you?
I don't know, dude. What's ask my brain.
Okay, Krendor's brain. Since speaking to you is the only window we have into your brain, explain to me why tapping nails on a desk in close proximity to your ears motivates you. Most people look over at a poster on the wall with a cat hanging onto a branch and says, you can do it. And they go, I can do it. But you're like, oh man, do you hear that? I'm ready to go.
Dude. Shaka, bro.
I don't think straight anyone up plays this game.
I'm telling you, dude, noises are the best. Also, rain on a tent noise is prime noise.
Thanks.
Right.
Let's see. Yeah, nail tapping. Head scratching, both those are good if I'm like writing some stuff.
Head scratching.
Yeah, head scratching. It's kind of like,
why would you? I can't be fucking arsed to fucking scratch my own head. I gotta listen to others do it.
Yeah, I mean, unless you got
fucking
someone
kids,
to scratch
kids
your own
these
head.
Days. Back in
dude,
my day,
bag it
you
up.
Waited for it to rain outside, and you go, that's
if
a
you've
nice
got
coincidental rain.
Someone to scratch your own head.
In current year, it's just I want it, I get it. I want it, I get it. Man,
then it's good.
She's dead. They're doomed. They're doomed, I tell you. And it's those goddamn
now,
liberals.
Now, you know how it is. Justin Six just donated $5. Said, first time ever donating. Inspired me to start YouTube. I uploaded my first video ever a day ago. Thanks, Krendor, for being awesome. Thanks, dude. I'm glad I could inspire you to do the tubes and have a fun time doing it.
Oh it's swag. Happening.
Oh, and a snap.
It's happening.
And Boom Train resubbed 11 months in a row. Only 1 month away from your nerd day, Boom Train. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Swag. All right, there we go.
Oh, I'm in the box. I can't move.
I'm in the box. I cannot move either.
Did they make it so you can't move in the boxes? Is that a patch?
It might be.
I don't remember the controls to this game.
Whoa! Oh my god. All right.
Oh boy. Where are my rocks?
Oh yeah, F.
I only have sticks.
Wait. Alright, craft the thing, craft.
I didn't get any rocks. What the fuck is this?
What?
Orange juice? It's a holo spawner.
What?
For orange juice, it costs 150 funk.
Interesting.
There's someone outside my building! Where are the weapons? Oh dear fuck.
And I'm running to you.
What did they do to this building? There's like a hole on their roof. Information black? What did they do to this game?
Oh no, dude. I'm at the
airport.
Look,
you can't see the scoreboard.
What?
Look up.
Information blackout. Try again later.
Does that just mean like they don't want people knowing how many people are left early on?
I guess so.
Oh. Oh, cool. Somebody popped some gas blocking my path.
Your opponent just got sliced into bite-sized chunks. A fibula is a small
rock. Someone's around here.
Don't worry, I'm only 200 meters away. I've got a tonfa.
Alright, well, he's trying to fight me.
Uh-oh.
Popping gas.
What? Is that the gas noise? Right. Oh, fuck, you're taking shots. Run, 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 there's two of them. Run to me, run to me, run to me. Oh, shit! Stabbing me. Got one.
With a melee weapon. You guys.
Oh, what a throw.
Your opponent
what? Did you just run into the gas?
Oh, yeah. God, he's coming out.
Push him in.
Get it. Nice. Get his shit.
His man tracker and his bow.
Garbage.
Did we win?
Trash to your players.
Wow, you didn't take any damage.
No.
I knew we still got it. I knew we still had it. Yeah, we never lost it.
It's like riding a bike.
we never truly forget how to kill a man.
Oh, there we go.
Yeah, see, look at this thing now.
Now it's all good. Yeah,
what's,
saw
what's
that.
All good?
Scoreboard.
What wasn't all good? Alright, I'm gonna go make some more arrows.
Okay.
I can use this man tracker while moving. All right, if they're gonna come from anywhere, they're gonna come from the northeast.
Yeah. Guns are only in really expensive airdrops now. Nice.
Good. I saw they nerfed. Wait, where's another stick? I saw they nerfed how many arrows you could have on a bow. It used to be like 22, now it's like 18.
Yeah. I'm gonna craft a set.
Okay, I'm gonna check this out. Alright, what do we got? We wiped out a whole team though, that feels pretty good. Usually one ends up getting away.
Yeah. Scoreboard doesn't light up until the first person dies.
What was I gonna ask? Did you fully search this airport building or?
No.
Okay.
A bandage.
Those are good.
I don't got any room on me.
Ow. Where? I'll take it. Let's see. Man tracking. No one's within our vicinity. Good.
Good.
Good, 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 good.
There's muscle man milk.
There's steel snares. I might just put those around. Someone just called an airdrop.
Yes, they did. It's pretty close.
Alright, I'm just gonna snare something just to fuck with people. They do wander up this way.
Will I stream the second wing of Karazhan tomorrow? I mean, I'll make a video out of it, and then I'll stream the class quests in the hard mode. Next up is Luke. That's what I did last Texas week. That's what I plan on doing.
Okay.
All the weeks. Loot pinata.
What was that airdrop? Yeah, let's head towards the gas station this way. From your left.
Right.
Four teams including us.
Okie dokie.
Yeah, my airdrop costs like 350 funks, so I will not be calling it in. Really need to find a better weapon than a fucking Tonfa.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's get our stamina back.
Got my shitty.
That's a good one right there.
Mm-hmm, yeah. This game is so fun, but the servers are bunk and no one plays. Back in my day, it's was a prime game.
This was one of those, oh wow, this is like the best game ever made for a week. Everyone loves it for a little bit.
I'd say a month. It had a good this? Month run.
Survival sphere. Recurve bow here if you want it.
I do.
Pepper spray.
Track.
Good call.
Backpack.
We're clear, but they're probably up that hill at that other place. But you found a backpack? Nice.
Yeah.
How much does this cost? 150. Alright, I'm gonna sell this Tonfun by that spear.
Alright.
Your enemy just got shit.
Parking seal resubbed 8 months in a row. Thanks, parking seal.
I like these hollow spawners, they're pretty cool.
Swag. Yeah, wait. I like the hollow spawners.
Oh, it's up there. I was like, where's my spear?
Wait, yeah.
Was this always closing?
I don't think so. I definitely don't.
Is it moving?
I think it is.
Click the button.
There's nothing to click.
What?
I don't know.
It wasn't like this before.
It definitely was not like that.
What is that? God, now I'm all paranoid, man. What the fuck?
It's closing. I think it's closing.
But it's not, though. It's us and two other teams.
Alright.
Alright, I need to make a thing of armor. No, actually, I don't have the funk for it. Who am I kidding? Set up the hill. Why is that closing?
I don't know.
What the fuck, man? I swear it wasn't like that. Oh wow, running with the man tracker now is super. Whoa, what did they do to this building? All the buildings got like new models.
Oh yeah, they probably just changed the model art on it.
No, I swear it wasn't like that when we walked in. I'm not crazy.
I don't remember.
I turned around and it was just like, whoa. Yeah, look what they did to this building. Oh, but look at the building model, it looks great. What are you shooting at?
Trying to knock the airdrop down.
That airdrop?
Yeah.
You're insane.
In 2 minutes, three packages will spawn in the center arena. Only one of them has a
this
reward.
This one's been looted. Stop shooting at that. Where is it?
Oh, whoa.
Not gonna hit that.
Damn, they like super revamped.
That's been looted. Yeah, look at it. It's all like nice. It's been looted, though. We should keep moving.
Very nice renovation. Probably had the House Hunter Property Brothers.
Yep, the property brothers, yeah, as one does.
They came here, you know, made a plan, renovated, very nice, very, very modern.
Alright, so I'm pretty concerned we're gonna get fucked, because it's us and two other teams, and something's exploding over at the middle.
Yeah.
So I think people are opening up the loot pinata or whatever the fuck it's called.
Oh yeah, yeah, I'm just gonna craft some arrows and run.
Yeah, I'm just gonna craft some fucking armor.
Can you make armor again?
Satchel and a rock? I believe, yeah, somebody's opening up the loot pinata and blowing up.
Alright.
And also, I just got 50 funk out of, like, nowhere. I don't know, I guess for surviving.
Yeah.
Thanks.
Okay, I'm armored up.
Odin Baradactyl resubbed 4 months in a row and said, 4 months already? Wahey! Thanks, Odin Baradactyl.
Alright, do we just want to follow the man tracker and try to get to the bottom of this, or...?
Swag.
Yes. Whoa, what happened here?
There was... a murder. Double homicide.
We'll find who did this to you.
We'll avenge you. Close your eyes.
I hear people fighting. Or... chopping... a tree?
Oh yeah, I hear fighting.
Oh god, they're really close. They're right ahead of us.
Yeah.
Get your stamina back and whatnot?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, they're 47 meters straight ahead of us.
Alright, I hear him. Yeah, they're fighting.
There he is.
We just added 3 crates to the center arena. Only one crate has an item in it. The other two are...
I hit one.
Pain. Choose carefully and bring a med pack. That's 3 crate, Monty. Good luck.
Oh, he's trying to come around. Oh, it's caltrops and shit. I'm gonna swack him. Ah, shit.
Got him.
Killed someone else with a spear.
Come on. Yes. I got my med pack off.
They threw an explosive at me, but they whiffed it.
Where'd they go?
They're up this hill. Follow me. They're running into the cave.
Okay.
I don't know what they're trying to do in here. Oh, heal, it looks like.
Yeah.
Fuck it, we can probably take them.
Yeah, we can definitely take them.
Yeah, get in here.
I'm here.
Unpush one, fucking stab. There we go.
Oh my god, gas, he's popped gas!
What? Oh shit. Charge. They're right above us. Oh, they fucked us good. They fucked us!
I can't get up the fucking gun!
Don't jump the rock. Oh my god, they've got guns as well. What? They've got a gun as well, we're fucked.
Right.
Yeah, we're fucked. They have a gun? Yeah, he's got a sniper rifle, dude. What the fuck? Was he the last one? No. That guy had a fucking sniper rifle arm. What the fuck, dude?
I thought gun. Did he, like, call it? Is that the airdrop we heard earlier?
He killed the most people in the game, so, I mean, I'm not. Sorry. Right. God, that's fucking dumb, man. Guns are really expensive in the game. Pop gas on us, shoot us. Jesus Christ.
Okay, alright.
Wouldn't be surprised if that guy never stopped playing.
He probably isn't. He's one of those people.
This is my favorite game and I'm gonna be the best. Him, probably.
Yep.
We were doing really well until we didn't do well.
Yeah. Yeah, we were. That's not bad for like our first thing back, right?
Yeah. Why did we decide to play this game again?
Because it was patched, and we wanted to see.
Dude, you see that redeem code option at the top? I wonder what kind of stuff you can get from. You should get a code.
Probably some amazing.
Like free, you get stuff. A gun at the start of the game, and I'm like, yes.
Yeah. But no.
But no.
No.
Yeah, but no.
Yeah, but no. No.
Thanks.
That Spoony Bard resubbed 6 months in a row. Thanks, that Spoony Bard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Swag.
I have an idea for a game, you guys. Okay, we're gonna call it Hunger Games. All right, we can't call it that. That's copyrighted. All right. We'll call it The Culling.
Okay.
All right. That's good.
Yeah.
I'm thinking, we introduced this kind of like. Rock, paper, scissors, melee system, right?
Yeah,
where you
yeah,
can either
yeah.
block, hit, or push, yeah?
Yeah.
All right, and then, like, you can have, like, bone arrows and stuff, but they're, like, you know, hard to aim and whatnot.
Yeah,
okay,
yeah.
Right. And then I was thinking we had guns, and you just kind of hit scan them, and
Steve?
Then they die.
Steve, I think guns would be a little overpowered, especially...
What's the issue?
Yeah, I just think if you got a gun versus, you know, rock, paper, scissors, everyone's going to, you know, the gun's just
No, but, like, that's the point. Like, the whole rock, paper, scissors is out the window because he's got a gun.
Oh, I understand it now.
That's how guns
work.
Yeah,
you know what? Throw a bunch of guns. That's just one. Let's just, like, have a few
options.
Okay,
yeah. We'll get a couple. Obviously, we'll include as many guns as we can.
I like that.
If you get a gun, you win. You guys, you down for that? I'm down for that.
Yeah, Shaka Bra.
Put it in the game. Put it, Shaka Bra, dude. Yeah, my idea. What I say goes.
Yeah, I like it.
I'm thinking we put like mechs in the game.
Yeah, definitely put in mechs.
Like mech suits. Yeah. So then you get like a guy with like a spear fighting a. It'll be awesome.
Gotta put nukes in the game. Yeah, just.
We gotta make it so if you gather 500 funk, you can nuke the island and you win.
Yeah. But you die.
But you win, though.
Yeah, but you win.
But and then it'll be like, it'll be really cool. Get like a cool artist on it. It'll be great. It'll be great.
Yeah. It's like when you played rock, paper, scissors as children and you played with the dick who used the gun.
Yeah, it is exactly. That was probably the inspiration for this
probably
game.
Was. He probably was that
man.
Kid.
He was that kid, and he's like,
I use a gun. That's not an option,
I
Ricky.
Use a gun.
All right, like, that's not an option.
What if we made that an option in the game? He's like, I'm going to revolutionize rock, paper, scissors.
I picked guns.
It was like that. It was like that WoW video Sam linked. Where it's like, no, WoW PvP is like rock, paper, scissors. It's like, yes, where the rogue is the paper, the warrior is the rock, and every other class is the paper, rogue is the scissors. But then, when rock hits 60, it can break the scissors and also break the paper. But it has a hard time breaking the scissors because it can never find the scissors because it's invisible. Balance.
Now that's balance.
Balance.
That's balance right there.
Ricky, you dumb bitch.
All right, here we go. I picked gun. Ricky, your parents are divorcing.
Ricky, your parents are getting a divorce. And your older brother went away to college, and he's not coming back.
Yeah, I picked gun.
I can't wait to play a game.
Even are we in queue?
Yeah, we're in queue.
Oh boy. I just found Benji's laughing German midget video again.
Now that's a solid video.
What was that Super Mario Sunshine video you linked?
Did you not watch it?
I watched part of it, and I was kind of just lost more than anything.
It's a video I favorited years back, and I favorited it because it was just a great Let's Play. It was just like, hey guys, here I am, played the game today, Celtic 45-4, and we're gonna get some Super Mario Sunshine. And I was like, what the shit is this? This is great. And I favorited it. And I put it in the comments, I was like, this is an amazing Let's Play.
You ruined his career.
He's still going. He made a video like 2 days or yesterday or
this
something.
This is the longest queue of my life. Queue. This is like we're master tier in League of Legends kind of queue times.
Yeah.
This is the kind of game where you play another game overlapping the game and then tab back in when the game starts.
It is. It is actually exactly that. Nice death row to Canada.
We should have played Minecraft!
Foxfire Codes resubbed 2 months in a row. Thanks, Foxfire Codes. One, two. Swag. Who was it that made that Let's Play? It was like, what's it? Like, his name's like Celtic.
Something 4078 or something stupid. Yeah.
I know it's like Celtic. Celtic. Whatever.
Celtic. Yeah.
Celtic. Celtic.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god. So at Navy Pier tonight, because we took the train to go to Navy Pier to catch Pokemon, even though it didn't work out, just because phones were dead time you get there. So
don't you have like a mobile charger thing?
Yeah, but I was like, it's not like that far a walk from the train station.
But like,
turns out it's like a 30-minute walk. So,
I can't wait.
But
I can't wait.
Got there and we're like, all right, let's eat food. So we're eating on the inside. Then we got Starbucks. So we're just chilling there after. And this guy that works at McDonald's stops in the center of like all these people eating, and he starts talking to himself out loud, very loud, very almost as if he's like yelling at someone across from him, but there's nobody there. And he's like, I told her that if you're gonna make the play, you gotta put it in the right basket, because you're not gonna get it done. And she thinks I'm taking out the trash, but I'm not taking out the trash, and I'm not a goddamn servant to you, all right? So if you just want to quit talking to me, you're gonna have to do it. And then he just walked back into the back of the McDonald's, and I was like, this guy works at McDonald's? Like, what?
That reminds me of, what was it? I was in New York. And as you'd expect from New York, there's a man with a huge beard walking down the street, not on the sidewalk, just in the road.
Yeah.
He was just yelling just indiscriminate things. I don't think I could make out a word of what he said. He's just like, "Hop it, hop it, hop!"
Summoning the demons.
And we're like, oh.
Oh yeah, then on our way back to the train station, there's this guy, and there's these like two girls next to us, and the guy kept like trying to get money out of him, because he's just like, he had his cup and he's like sitting there, he's like, I could use something cold to drink and something hot to eat. And they're just ignoring him, and he's like, hey, you girls, you ignoring me?
Thanks.
You ignoring me, huh? Hey, I know you know you can hear me.
Game.
Oh god. And he's like, kept saying that, and I'm like, all right, we can walk, just go.
You want to get shot? Welcome to Chicago. Keep walking.
Oh shit! As long as you stay by Trump Tower, you're safe.
That's I didn't even know there was a Trump Tower in Chicago.
I didn't either, and I live here.
Whoa! They let you craft the spear for free. It looks like.
Really?
Yeah, you craft your knife, and then, like, the spear upgrade is cost nothing, and it does it really fast.
That's cool.
Alright, I'm pretty far from you, but I'm headed to a gas station.
Can you do more cocks and Crendor? That's all up to Jesse.
Alright, as it turns out, the garage door... What is that noise? Ah, fuck me! He's throwing rocks!
Yeah, this new building.
He's got him a shit! This guy's nuts! This guy's fucking... He never stopped playing the game!
Hot dog bum subbed 5 months in a row and said, play more,
dead as hell.
Play more League, you nerd. Thanks, Hot Dog
Bum.
Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Your buddy. Swag.
Feels bad, man.
Well,
are you showing the symptoms of... You never stopped playing. I can't compete with that, man.
Alright, I can win this one.
Yeah, I believe in you, man.
Yeah, dude, I got this. Hey, that building, they upgraded it really nicely.
Yeah.
Okay.
I don't want to play calling anymore.
Alright.
Fuck you, green gecko.
Doesn't have that
the
same...
The dude was ready for me to come in the door, threw like a rock and a hammer at me, then blocked me, charge stabbed me, dashed around me, picked the hammer back up, then ran away, threw the hammer again. And I was like, what the fuck? This ain't rock, paper, scissors.
It's the old hammer, nail.
That, and I feel like people know, like, how to, like, cancel hits to block or, like, push wall, like, blocking and shit like that.
Yeah.
kind of like in, you know, Chivalry, if you like pulled while you were swinging, you could do these really fast, yeah, like unblockable hits. It felt like that.
Like you're going,
just like, oh,
like,
it's happening. Oh, I'm getting hit. Oh, I'm getting blocked.
Within the meta. It's like you're going,
yeah, it's,
you're going
too,
a little too deep.
Meta, dude.
All right, I'm just gonna try to die at this point.
There's a nice gas canister over there.
Playing all out.
I dare you to punch the gas canister until it goes. You're like, let's see, any men around? Nope. Why are you even popping that if you're not gonna die to it?
Because. I'm not, well, I'm not trying to die, I'm just playing very aggressively.
Jesus. It's not even a popping a trap is not aggressive. Going, ooh, towards that explosion over there to the left of the building is aggressive. Oh.
It's time for Three Crate Monty. In 2 minutes,
ah, Three Crate Monty.
Dude, my favorite.
Uh-oh, those guys are geared.
The other two are full of bees. Exploding bees.
Just,
That's Three Crate Monty. Good luck.
They're gonna fucking kill you. What
the
is that?
Is
what the fuck? Where'd you get that? You realize they're in front of you, right? You're walking into them. What are you trying to do? All right, just. The door's open.
It's the hammer guy.
What? Run out the door. Oh, pass your trap. No. Don't. Well, you want him to chase you, right?
Yeah. Open that door.
He's healing.
What?
Well, what the fuck? They're... Alright, no, don't gas him. If you gas him, he won't explode.
He's gonna panic and run out the door, dude.
I don't know if he will.
Go into the middle. Screw this.
I don't...
The middle is mine. I want to play Three Crate Monty,
man. What? The ramps? The way the ramps are just bothers me so much.
Yeah, I know. I'm like, wait,
it
what?
It goes up to nothing, you're like, and then you look to your left, and you're like, all right, I'll walk over there.
Where are the crates?
It's not happening yet.
Oh.
Oh my god. I can't believe you had one of the most valuable items in the game. You just threw it on the ground and abandoned it to the gas.
It'll be fine.
Oh yeah, Green Gecko got killed.
Nice.
Fuck you.
I'm gonna hide here. Okay, wait for the Three Crate Monty.
It's time to play, yes. Three Crate Monty. We just added three crates to the
there it is.
Arena.
There they
right.
are.
One crate has an item.
Hope it doesn't blow up.
The other two,
come on.
Full of nightmares.
Oh.
And explosives. Basically just explosions.
Uh-oh.
Choose carefully,
yes,
and bring a bag.
Don't leave that there.
Three Crate Monty. Good luck.
Yeah, fucking pop your... What was that?
A contestant just killed another contestant with an arrow. Like that dude from the movie. That bow and arrow guy.
Dude. It's only one team. One team and two singles.
Huh.
We can get this.
Three singles. Well, including you.
Yeah. Whoa.
What is wrong with you? You're like, oh! And you look at your pile of sticks like, yep, those are the sticks.
There you are.
You'll be happy to know that anybody that had a reasonable amount of kills is dead.
Okay, great.
Although, the only advantage those team guys has is there's two of them.
Yeah.
Nice satchel.
What?
You gonna wear it? You gonna wear that satchel?
Armor.
Why are you making armor when you don't have a satchel?
Don't need a satchel, got a spear.
Well.
Actually, I need to just make a satchel.
I thought I heard something.
Oh no, I do! Stop crafting! It's to your right! Grab the spear! Grab the spear! He's right next to you!
Straight ahead! Straight ahead to your left! Oh my god, Mantrak, for the love of fuck! What's he doing? He's scratching his arm, get him! Okay, Krendor, there's a meta you don't know. When you block, you have to charge hit.
Oh.
That's like your opening. You can get about, I think, like half a charge. Oh god, he's just gonna fucking kite your ass. Charge, hit. Nope, you gotta aim it. Don't fully charge it, just like charge it a little bit.
Oh, shit.
Oh, he's running. He's bowing your ass. Also, there's a man behind you slowly approaching.
Thanks.
With a bow, you're just gonna get fucking shot to death. Looks like these two might be the team. Yeah, they're just gonna fuck it. What are they doing? Is this a met? These guys play this game too much.
Dude.
Oh no, they weren't a team, he was just focusing you.
Yeah.
This guy, this I got worms guy never stopped playing.
Yeah, he never stopped playing. That's a guy. That's a guy that didn't stop playing. Slipcrit 96 or sub 7 months in a row. Thanks, Slipcrit.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Swag. I should have just stayed.
I can tell
in the
by the way that he is.
Yeah, he's 4-0. He's got the blue glow. He's got his
going. That's how you can tell.
You just know. Alright. Alright, I'm
done. I wanna see how this guy does it.
Alright, let's
I wanna see how he does it against the team of two with a fucking stone hatchet. That guy's got a bow, I guess. I wanna see how he does it, man. You know he's probably stalking their asses, that man tracker, just waiting to strike.
He's probably got his volume like cranked up all the way here.
Oh shit,
like
they just got an airdrop. Never mind. These guys might be okay. I like their coordinating hairstyle with goggles and also sweatshirts.
Yeah.
Like some kind of fuck boys. Hey guys, let's coordinate. Wait,
meanwhile,
do you think their name is Sweet Cheeks and the Boys?
What? Dude, what is
like that's their combined name?
Is he trying to shoot something down?
Who? Worms?
Oh, yeah,
no,
it's
he's shooting at
Sweet
them.
Cheeks and the Boys. Oh.
Oh my god.
Dude,
what a shot.
This guy.
I want to see if he misses. What? Dude, how's he shooting so fast?
Dude, this guy. He's probably like, he tracked their like footsteps. He has like radar, or like sonar. It's like a bat. A bat that can see.
Dude, look at how he's like zoning their asses. Holy
oh my god.
I can't get over this guy.
Oh,
Decoding is my favorite game. I never stop playing it.
I got worms.tv.com.
It's just the best game in the world.
He's
gonna pull it out. I don't think he's gonna pull it out.
He's going down. Get him.
If it was a 1v1, he would have been fine.
Take him out.
Come on, worms. Bleeding out. He's dead.
He's dead. He's done. Boom.
Yep.
Good job,
Little,
Sweet Cheeks
he didn't
and the Boys.
For Sweet Cheeks and the Boys.
Good job, boys.
I don't know who either of those things are.
Yeah, I don't know.
Fuck the colon.
Alright, yeah, I'm done with that for now. Alright, well,
yeah, done with that forever.
What do you want to play now?
I don't fucking care.
Let's play Overwatch.
Okay.
Overwatch.
If JP can get top 500, then so can I.
Yeah, we're good, right?
I should have to log out of Battle.net and log into Battle.net.
Season 1, thanks for playing! 50 high, or 50 high. I'll take 50 high. I got 57 as my career high. I earned an icon, a spray, and some points.
Oh, motherfucker.
What?
Wenchat gotta do an email security check. Because I'm logging in on a suspicious computer, aka the same computer.
Of course.
No. What? What do you mean the code's invalid? It's in the email!
Well, that's a shame.
Blizzard, you're fucking me. Send me another code.
Dude, I want that Golden Bastion.
Golden Bastion?
Yeah. Costs 300, I got 178.
Oh. The Golden Gun.
Yeah.
Is So not Golden Bastion.
Well, his arm is golden, so technically.
Right.
Dude.
All right,
Dude, they should have given the Bjorn a golden turret.
Yeah, that'd be too much though.
Genji nerf, I'm scared. Oh shit.
Yeah, Genji got fucked. Thank God. Patch. Thank God.
Patch notes.
Genji can no longer double jump after wall hopping.
Oh damn.
Or wall climbing. I'm so fucking anything they can do to nerf Genji is just a good day.
Yeah.
Just the best day.
Swift Strike no longer interrupts quick melee attacks. Dragon Blade duration of Genji's ultimate has been reduced from 8 to 6 seconds.
Yeah, yes. That's the other one. I forgot about that. The wall jump thing's nice, but that sword thing's like.
Then Hanzo, speed decreased while aiming changed from 40% to 30%. Max projectile speed increased.
They nerfed Zenyatta, though. Your career high was 60.
Grats.
Wait, how much did they give me? Oh, we get the animated season 1 icon.
Yeah.
Wait, can I afford... Oh, I'm at 270. They gave me 200 currency. Okay.
It's like animated?
It's supposed to be, I think.
I equipped it.
Hmm.
It's not moving.
Maybe only the good players got the animated one.
Maybe.
Oh, and then there was supposed to be an animated spray as well. Oh, but maybe only the good players got that one as well.
Going back to my squid.
Wait, does that mean we have to do our placements?
Oh shit.
Ranked isn't a thing.
Oh yeah. Right, oh damn. Seasons. Now we can.
Guess we'll play fucking.
Now we can
normies.
Feel okay playing normies.
Yeah, sure. I heard that somebody was saying that Lucio had a really good. Oh yeah, that is a pretty good skin. Who else did they say had a really good Summer Olympics skin?
Was
it Genji? No. Because they were like, some of the summer skins are amazing, others are terrible. Now, like, Tracer's is good, Zarya's is pretty garbage.
Wait, Mercy got buffed?
Yeah, I think so. I don't remember what they did. What?
What?
How does it find a game and then not find a game?
Yeah, like...
apparently what? Hanzo's hitbox is back.
Wait,
praise Jeebus.
Is back?
The thing with the huge hitbox.
Why is it back now?
I don't know. Balancing.
Interesting.
Oh boy.
Boom, boom, boom. Oh yeah, reverted projectile size reduction.
Only in PTR, right? None of these are currently out. But...
yeah, it's just PTR.
Zarya's Olympic skins are best skins? No. No? The legendaries are much better than the Olympic skin. The Olympic skin's just her in a bodysuit. We have too many supports, fellas.
Apparently Mercy's bad in the current high elo meta.
What?
That's what I said. That's what someone in chat said.
Oh. You know, we got a balance for that high elo, not the average player.
Yeah, dude.
Yeah, dude. I couldn't even begin to think about like how to balance a game.
I couldn't either. Be like, I guess we can do this thing. I'm like, oh my god.
They'd be like, he's good.
Insane.
They'd be like, have you seen what the best player in the world did with it? And I'm like, well, guess we gotta get rid of that.
Yeah.
Man, our team looks great. Ana, Lucio, Yada, on a capture map, on a hold the point map. On a hold the capture map, I'm gonna fucking go Zarya. Hey Krendor, do you like my amazing legendary skin?
Yeah.
Doesn't it look so good?
Yeah, looks unbelievable.
The greatest enemy.
It's summer exclusive.
Now that's how you know it's good.
My ultimate is charging.
Oh my god, he had 1 HP left!
Oh boy, that's a lot of them.
Oh yeah, they put in the Gremlin Diva.
Gremlin Diva? What?
Yeah, Gremlin Diva.
What do you mean?
Where she eats Doritos and shit.
Wait, does she really?
Yeah.
What the fuck is happening in this game?
I don't know. We're getting this shit on, kinda.
I don't like... How can Gmart be so salty about everything in every game and now heart disease? I'm not even fucking salty. Holy shit.
I didn't think
he's complaining. He must be mad and frustrated and upset. What? Oh shit. Genji! Find you! Okay, we're getting like... completely shit on.
Yeah, we're getting... I have one kill.
I've just done nothing this whole game. What is their team comp?
We have three support characters?
You know, I should have known when we had three supports. It didn't really register.
Wait, we have three supports.
I'm not going Zarya anymore. I'll go Hog. We need all the healing, though.
What is that?
I misranked.
I misranked, too.
Holy shit, they just spawn camping us.
Yeah. I was like, I guess I'll just keep,
Oh boy, the nuking are fucking walking in. Oh lordy.
Oh my god.
That guy's got his ult again? Didn't he just have it?
Alright, well. Okay.
Did we win?
Yeah, I think we did.
Yes!
I think me and you led the team with two kills apiece.
I had one silver medal, so I don't know about that.
Oh.
Alright, I see we've adjusted our team accordingly.
Alright, great. Great. Aren't you
supposed to be? Is this dead? The pit map or no? This is the okay.
Great.
It's not even in this place. I don't know why I'm talking about the pit.
Okay, round two. It can't go as bad as that, right?
No. This one will be fine.
Yeah, this one's gonna be.
We've only got a really annoying Genji, but our supports though are finally on point.
Yeah.
It's also been a while since I've played Overwatch. Holy shit. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
I don't even know what to go at this point. My hog's been failing me.
Beat him down. I am me.
Hey, we captured this.
We did it.
I'm playing like garbage, but then again, I haven't played in a while.
Yeah. We got this.
No. Well, I don't know about that. Who's at the gate? What's going on over here, Krendor? Are you flanking?
Yeah.
Saved your life, maybe.
Thanks.
Hi, Bridgery.
Saw that one occur in the old... throw a pigskin on the old football field, you know what I'm
throw
saying?
Throw a shrimp on the Barbie. Ow, that hurts. Now I'm getting back in the groove of it.
Now you're feeling it. You're feeling it now, Mr. Krabs.
Mr. Krabs! I'm feeling it!
Jeez. My ultimate is ready. I'll teach you all my tricks.
Oh boy. I could have sworn D.Va's ult didn't... How much damage does D.Va's ult actually do?
Pretty good amount.
Like, what are the numbers on it? Because I could have sworn full HP tanks could survive it with, like, a sliver.
I don't know about that.
I don't fucking... That's what I guessed. I was fucked either way, but...
Oh.
I assume you saw the video Sam linked or wherever.
What?
Where it's, like, the Roadhog pulling in the fucking thing.
Oh, yeah, I did see that.
Yeah.
Oh, God!
How close you are? Okay. Zenyatta, now he's kind of decent. Zenyatta PTR. Well, that was fun while it lasted. They're like, we've seen that Zenyatta thing play again.
We don't like that.
We're gonna nerf his Orb of Discord by 50% to 30%. It's like, why have you done this? Father, why have you forsaken me? Got so sick of trying to shoot the gun, she just meleeed him.
Weep. Hey!
Over time off.
Pass into the iris.
God damn it.
There it is.
Get out of here,
trash man!
Did we win yet?
I'm just gonna do this. There we go. That's
hey, secure. Good win. Good win, great win.
Get it, kill him! Trash!
You kill what? We're doing it, Peter,
the
we're believing.
Is it like super low?
You're doing it, Peter, you're believing.
Yeah!
Which map is this?
Gundabad.
I feel like I'd really like Zarya, but I'm terrible at like the pinpoint aiming.
Yeah.
Of like the laser, like I can't fucking track people with a constant shot.
Looks like a job for Bash.
No? You don't even have a golden gun, dude. Like, what are you even doing here?
Dude, just wait. Wait till I get that golden gun. When does the season 2 start?
Somebody said like a week or two.
Oh.
Which makes sense, just in like in between seasons.
That does make sense.
Tracer's fucking annoying. Fuck you, Tracer. Hi, Bridgery. Oh boy, McCree is strong.
Yeah, he is.
They buff his damage?
No, he's just McCree.
Oh, he landed. Never mind. He landed 2 headshots in a row on me.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's like, no wonder. So, how's your Bastion playing out?
Killing a guy.
I don't know how he just fucking stood there and took it. Bastion,
the tree is like behind us still. Guess I'll just,
When did McCree get behind us?
A while ago.
No, oh, whatever, I'm gonna take the point.
Okay, me too. Don't worry. I'm honest.
You got this shit?
I'm honest. I am the best.
Good. Keep it up. Good work, soldier. Where are they? They must be regrouping.
Yeah.
Which is rare to see from a random team.
Trash. Oh god. Alright, let them not attack, that's fine.
Pass into the iris.
Oh my god, they damage boosted the tracer!
Oh
Jesus
god.
Christ.
What a trash man! She saved up her ult just to come drop it on me. Literal trash.
Literal trash.
Trash. Garbage. I accidentally hit shift in the face.
That's what cut your respawn time by like a couple seconds.
Yep.
That's probably game breaking. Well, I love the result. Alright, I need a stick of power glass.
Very.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Alright, alright. Oh.
Alright. Fuck this. Oh, they're going Winston. I was like, I'm going Winston. No, actually, I'm feeling May. Why do we have so many tanks? We have two tanks? And like, that's too many. What?
Well, too many tanks. Oh, wait, no, we got three bodies.
And now.
Pass into the iris.
What? Wake me up!
Good luck, Red North.
Can't wake up inside! I couldn't wake up.
Thanks.
Cavalry's here. Cavalry's here.
Cheers, love! Have I told you about our Lord and Savior, the cavalry?
Got it, we got it.
Oh my god, what a fucking clutch there. That Tracy's obnoxious though.
Very obnoxious. Optiman 65 resubbed 6 months in a row and said I forgot to unsub. Guess I'll forget to unsub for one more month. Thanks, Optiman. If you keep forgetting to unsub, I'll keep clapping for your forgetfulness. Yeah, it's over.
That fucking tracer, man.
I know. One, two, three, four, five, six. Swag. If you forget to unsub 6 more months, you'll get a nerd day.
Well, Genji play the game, wow.
Can't wait till he gets nerfed. And
all healers.
Bam, his ult, his ult would be over right now.
Like, it 1 to 2 shots people.
Yeah.
And its range is a lot longer than a melee hit.
Yeah.
Like, I'd be fine if he like had to get close, but it's such a huge swing.
Yeah.
Also, I just hate Genji in general.
That's true. Speaking of which, get Zaltrion on our team.
But Genji got nerfed, he's the worst.
Dwarf Orc resubs 17 months in a row. Thanks, Dwarf Orc. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9,
he's in a
10,
fucking 12, custom 13, 14, game!
15, 16, 17! Swag. Why is he in a custom game?
I don't know.
Why are you in a custom game?
I fucking hate when people are like, hey dude, invite me. And I'm like, alright. And they're like, not even in the game. They're like, not in the game. Or... they're like doing something else and like, oh, I mean, I didn't mean right now.
You what? You thought I meant right now? Is that? You
no, no, no. I meant like when it's convenient for me. I'm like, oh, okay. Day 37, and I'm not waiting anymore, we're going.
It did. He says, I didn't what?
Did he not ask to be invited? Is that just you? Is that just you
that
saying
that?
That's
just Bugar saying, why don't you invite Zeltharion? So I thought that meant, thought that's what he meant.
Mm-hmm.
Typical mm-hmm. Bugar. Classic.
Now arriving at Yijang Tower.
Thanks.
The Great Zingini resubbed 9 months in a row and said, "Stream baby." Thanks, Great Zingini. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Swag. Let's see, who's getting this map? I'm gonna have to go Bastion.
No.
Oh, it was Bronze Panda, sorry. Sorry,
not
Bronze
sorry.
Panda.
You guys both start with a B. You both have blue names.
That's true.
It happens. It's like, well, I was gonna take it to a place I shouldn't. something race.
Ah, the old race. The old race joke.
I will try to enemies where they do not expect.
Let me tell you, there's nothing funnier than a good knock knock joke.
Yup.
That's all I got.
Four, yeah, three, yep.
2, 1. Round 1. Capture the objective.
Alright, not sure how Bastion is gonna play out on this not Bastion map, but you know. Actually, I can't think of a single map that's a Bastion map.
I can think of many Bastion maps, actually. Look at that, nerd down.
Keep up the work.
I am taking the objective. Join me.
Run, Gwen! Oh god. Wait, they're behind us? What the fuck is happening?
I don't know where they are. But
Pharah.
We have the point.
A Pharah snuck around, that's why. I was like, where? How?
Oh.
Who?
Alright.
Yeah, sit in that corner, boy. Sit in that corner.
This is my corner.
Kill them all, boy. Kill them all. Man, I'm really upset about the Zenyatta nerfs, because he's like my favorite fucking support to play.
Yeah.
Oh boy.
Come on out.
She's coming in. She's probably gonna ult.
Experience tranquility.
You seemed worth saving, friend. He's right next to you.
I'm slam dunking. Slam dunking.
Keep up the slam. Fucking
like a gun. Oh god! Oh no, YOLO man! No, YOLO man! Kill me!
No! God damn it! I was fucking eternal. That Reaper read me like a goddamn book.
Shit.
I was like, he's gonna run in here and ult on Krendor, so I'm gonna counter ult, and then he just didn't. Like, shit.
Our objective will soon belong to the enemy.
Get him!
Fuck
that repo!
Get the repo man. Dude, Tracer, are you serious? Just kill the Reaper, he has like 2 health!
I got the repo man!
What? No, you didn't. He's still going.
They claim the damage debuff will hardly be noticeable. 50% to 30% is a pretty solid nerf. Oh my god, that fucking... Dude, that fucking McCree, damn. He is accurate with his gun.
Yeah, dude.
I've realized, I think, I used to be better at aiming when I played on controller. Because, you know, on controller, you usually just do, like, the strafe shooting.
Yeah.
And this, I'm like, I can control everything so accurately, and then I just become inaccurate.
Yeah.
I don't know why I ulted, but let's get in there, boys.
I am taking the objective.
Oh no.
Oh, Genji deflected the ult, but then she also deflected the...
Da-da-da-da-da.
I think you may have done that a little late, but...
Nah, dude.
Best round.
Whoa! Score. Nice. One. I'm glad the coin flips are gone, though. That's a...
I mean, we're not playing ranked, so there wouldn't be coin flips anyway.
I know, but I'm just... In general, I'm glad they're gone.
Yeah.
Makes me proud.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I will protect the innocent.
Hey.
Hi.
With me?
Hi.
Hey. Hiya.
Going for the LeBron hit in there.
Nice shot.
Whoa.
Amazing work. Oh boy, I fucking hate this map.
Me too.
In before we get knocked off the bridge. I'm surprised. Yep, there it is. There it is, folks.
Okay.
Thank God it was you and not me. If it was me, I'd be dead.
Okay.
Damn it.
Oh, what a shot. Me? Thanks, me.
Oh, shit.
This is actually one of my, like, least favorite maps in the game.
Entire game, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. 100% agree, dude. It's fucking garbage.
It's like a boring setup of a map, too.
Fuck! McCree's like my arch enemy.
God!
Oh, let's break it! Damn! Man, we're getting shit on in this map.
Yeah.
Back online.
Come on.
Ba-ba-da-da.
Oh boy. Oh, what a shot.
Right.
You saw that too, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm having some reservations about this team.
Experience tranquility.
Give it the old college try here.
No! Couldn't keep you safe.
It's alright, we got it.
Justice rains from above.
Oh. Yeah, I was watching Bill Burr's podcast things. I don't know if you know Bill Burr.
I know Bill Burr.
He's a funny guy. And he's talking about the, someone's behind me. Ass-clam.
Why are you bashing?
He's talking about, you ever see that commercial with the girl driving a Ford through a city? And she's like, I just moved to this city. And there's like 2,100,864 people here. I like those
odds. Can't say I have.
Well, it's a really dumb commercial where she's driving her car. And she feels really confident because she's driving a Ford, whatever. And I gotta find the ad. It's really, really just.
Did we
wait,
win?
What?
We lost.
My screen's like black.
Shit on.
My screen was black. I hate that map. And then this next map coming up is my second.
Oh, the McCree had a golden gun. Jesus Christ.
Of course. Screw it.
19 hours of McCree. Checks out.
So, yeah, it's just a really shitty commercial where she's like driving through the city and she's like, I'm new to this city and, you know, there's 2 million people here, but I'm the best because I drive this car. I like those odds. And then it's like, this is my fight song. Take back my life song. It's just like, yeah, just the shittiest commercial. So he did like a whole like 3-minute rant on it, and he's like, isn't it like, he's like, back in the day you'd just go to a city and be like, wow, there's a lot of people here, I'm gonna, you know, give it the good old college try, see how I do, and maybe I can contribute to society. He's like, now you gotta be like, yeah, this is my city, I like those odds, suck my dick. It's like, like, this is my fight song.
I own this town.
I'm like, the best.
You just, you know, a contributing member of society.
Yeah. I'm important.
I run this place.
I'm important, and my kids are the best.
Yeah, I'm an
honor roll student at
Ass
Clown High.
Like, you're not important. You're fucking insignificant.
Yeah. A minor setback. This is my fight song. And I hate that song too.
Yeah. Oh god. Oh god, I'm getting shot.
Time to raise my APM. Oh, let's break it. It's like every bumper sticker. I've seen like no bumper stickers I like. It's always just some douche thing about like, I'm a cool
politics
person.
Or like the earth. It's always some kind of statement.
Yeah, it's a statement. They use their bumper sticker to make a statement.
Or one of those stupid, oh fuck. Oh god, one of those stupid, fucking family stickers.
Oh yeah, with
so
all
like,
their
this
family.
This is the parents, the That's, kid, and the dog.
This is our family. If you want to know about my family, here it is. This is what we have. It's like, okay, great.
Okay, cool, cool man.
I'm glad I now
Sweet
know
dude.
That.
Sweet dude, I know you. You're like my family now, or...
Like my family.
Oh god.
Get out of here.
It's gonna detonate.
That's good.
Go. What the fuck is happening to me? Am I alive?
No.
Okay, everything like is exploding constantly. Including that Pharah.
Yeah.
Holy shit, okay. My ultimate is almost ready. Oh my god, that Genji's walking a fine line.
Peter Lawford resubbed 5 months in a row. Thanks, Peter.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Swag. This is my fight.
Oh my
song.
God. I'm proud of my honor. Oh yeah.
I legit hate the honor rolls. It's like, you know how easy it is to get on the honor roll? It's so easy that every other car has a honor roll sticker. Yeah, you just have to try.
You just have to, like, that's the biggest remotely issue. Even think about wanting it.
Yeah.
Hey, we won.
Yeah, it's not that you're like all the other kids are worse than your kid. They just don't care. Like,
dude, the worst part
stupid.
Is, like, you get praised if you're, like, a really good student. And then you kind of get praised if you're a really bad student.
Yeah.
But if you're an average student, you don't get anything. Like, I had friends who were, like, C students.
Yeah.
And then they were, like, basically invited into, like, this program that was, like, we're gonna help you, like, raise your grades.
Yeah.
And they went from, like, being C students to, like, B students. And they got, like, they got to have, like, a party. And they got like a gift certificate to like a place, and I was like, what the fuck? I'm like a B plus A minus student. I don't get shit.
Raise your
just
grade.
Like, keep doing it.
From a D to a C, and you're gonna get a pizza slice.
And it's like, shit. I should start being terrible at school and then get a pizza slice.
Yeah.
Oh shit! I was supposed to leave for Zelda.
Are you happy to see all the damn kids off the street with the new term? I am. I'm very happy, actually. You know, I can go to the mall during the daytime. There'll just be old people there. It's great.
Going to the mall without kids. Wow. I went to a Buffalo Wild Wings, and it was past, like, it was like 10 p.m. or something. And they, like, carded you at the door to see if you were, like, over 18 or... No, it was over 21. And I was like, what the a Buffalo Wild Wings? And it was apparently something, like, with either curfew or, like, alcohol. But I was, like, really confused.
This is when the strippers come in.
It's 10 p.m. on a Friday, and only 21 and olders can come. Well, I think I broke my game?
Yeah, mine's loading.
Like we got no. I'm just launching. I tried to leave, it wouldn't let me.
Oh. Let me leave.
That's when the hookers and booze come out. Whoa.
Oh.
Dude, have you heard, I don't know if you listen to the radio at all.
Sometimes.
But have you heard ads for a strip club called On the Border?
I have not.
Okay.
You tell.
They're pretty great. From what I remember of them. I'm just sitting there listening to, like, fucking music, and then all of a sudden it's just like, on the border, and I was like, what is this? They're like, on the border, and I was like, is this some kind of, like, Frank Sinatra-like jazz club? And they're like, on the border, like, we're commencing with our like, 14th annual best stripper competition. And I was like, hold up. What? Like, yeah, we're competing to see who our best stripper is. And they're like, we've got pole dancing competitions. We've got, like, like, I don't even, just the weirdest shit. Like, lap dancing competitions. And I was like, this is a thing?
Well.
This is the 14th annual?
The 14th annual VIP luxury one-of-a-kind special.
On the border, and I'm like, oh, this place sounds classy. And they're like, come on down to On the Border Gentlemen's Club. And I was like, oh boy, oh geez, all right. 14th annual stripper contest. I mean,
is it on the border?
I don't even know if it's on the border of Wisconsin and Illinois. I think it's just in Milwaukee.
Looks like it's north of Kenosha. It's definitely not on
the
border.
That's vague. That's not even really border, let's be honest.
That's
like
border.
As vaguely border as we can get.
Yeah, that's. No Renaissance.
30 border. Minutes from the state line. Oh yeah, did you see the fucking Harambe Pokemon petition?
No.
They're petitioning to have Pokemon. Like a Harambe Pokemon. And he's a, what was it? I think the type got me the most. He's a fucking ghost fighting type.
God damn.
Man, his pre-evolution is a Hambo. Post-evolution is Harambe. His ability is Meat Sheet. God.
It's pretty great.
Oh my god.
Classic Harambe.
Ghost fighting time.
Classic Pokemon. He was pure light in a dark world.
Holy shit. Harambe's not even, like, a real issue anymore, man. He's just a fucking meme.
Yeah.
He's gone from actual, like, issue to just fucking meme status.
Yeah. What a guy. What a girl.
Dude, you see that shit about those riots in Milwaukee?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Good shit. Great shit.
Very
watched
fun.
An interview of a guy talking about how this whole thing's honor. The rich people's fault for not giving any of the money to the poor people.
You mean like capitalism?
He's like, they don't have, like, all them rich people, they don't, you know, they don't help us. It's like, what? You know, this is what's gonna happen. It's like, what's gonna happen? You're gonna burn down your local gas station? Because if so, all right.
already stunned.
Bromancer resubbed 10 months in a row. Thanks, Bromancer. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Swag. And all the videos of like, hey, is Dave White? I'm like, yeah, get him, fuck him up. And I'm like, whoa.
Jesus.
Whoa. Like, this is what they get. And I'm like, oh my god. Where the fuck is our team?
Great question.
We don't have a. Oh boy. Okay. This is fine. Oh boy. Stop the payload.
Oh boy.
They've got a Genji flanking behind us.
Okay, that's good.
That's gonna start a race war. You got me.
That's the biggest thing is like, everyone complains. And it's like, why don't we have it so we have a fair economy where everybody gets the same thing? It's like, ah, yes, communism.
So people who work hard don't get shit.
That's right. We could have communism.
Whoa.
Yeah.
What did we even fight for in the 70s?
All riots are dumb. I don't think there's ever been a riot where it's like, yeah.
Yeah, that's like, well, the thing is, right, there's a fine line between, like, people coming out in protest and
yeah.
somebody being like, hey guys, there's a large group of people congregating, let's do crime.
Yeah. Pretty much.
Like, this kind of thing is unacceptable, and then it's just like, I want that TV!
What if we form a friendly protest to show our thing?
No,
what if we just bash everything?
Let's burn our own neighborhoods to the ground. Like, oh man, weird. It looks like I can't get any gas here. And it's like, yeah, it's because you burned down the only gas station and nobody wants to move in after that.
Damn. Who'd have thought?
I wonder how that could have happened. Holy shit. I shouldn't be alive.
Okay.
What a res.
Oh.
Heroes never die. For a price.
I will not be defeated so easily.
Holy shit, I need healing.
Hello. Using the KO
trigger. There's a Genji!
Oh, oh my god.
Shit. Oh. My god, give me that armor pack. Did you see how many armor packs he tried to throw on top of me?
Yeah.
He was like Genji and he just fucking shits himself with armor.
That's true. Communism, like, in theory, isn't that bad of a thing. Like, in theory, it's not that bad. Like, oh, we'll all, like, work together and, like, have the same thing. Like, we'll just live well. But then humans...
Then humans
like,
being the way they are, like,
yeah.
But I worked harder than him.
Yeah, like, I'll be in charge of the communists.
Common, common goal, and they're like, but... but, and it's like, yeah, you're right, this isn't gonna work out.
Yeah. So, pretty much everything we do is gonna be broken. Like, I was reading about, like, ancient Rome, because I was, like, researching ancient Rome, don't ask me why. And pretty much... Even way back then, their shit was just, like, corrupt as shit. And they're like, yeah, we'll have a republic. And then everything just, like, fell apart. And it's just,
sounds
like, a
right.
shit show. And I was like, yeah, that sounds like humans. There you go.
To be honest, we can't get ideal communism until post-scarcity? Yeah, exactly.
I'm really just pushing more towards a Rictatorship.
Oh god, get this monkey off me! Harambe!
Yes!
Try 369 reached sub 9 months in a row and said Krendor playing Hanzo. What?
Hmm?
Did the Krendor thump. Krendor playing Hanzo. Shit.
Oh dude. Shit.
Don't bash my Hanzo. There we go. I think we got it.
Holy shit, that was stressful.
Thanks, try 369. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Swag.
Just ruin.
And Orion Blarg resubbed 6 months in a row and said, instead of claps, can I get Krendo Waz? Sure, but only for you. This is not gonna be a thing I'm doing all the time. What? Leg.
Look at all that healing though. Give it to Zeltharion.
Also, Scarface dropped 100 bits and said, I have invented the light bulb. Good times. Good times on the co-optional lounge.
I'm pulling us out for a loot box.
Alright.
Aw, hell yeah, I got nothing of value.
Excellent.
Hell yeah.
Thanks.
Better that
for a Symmetra spray. I misranked.
Yeah.
Misranked so bad.
Yeah, me too. Da 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 da.
I feel like the Tracer and the Lucio skin are the only good Olympic skins. Like Tracer's got a fucking British flag Union Jack.
Yeah.
Like a flag.
Yeah. Shattered Mind resub 6 months in a row. Thanks, Shattered Mind. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Swag.
Prepare to attack.
Alright, double support right out the gate. That's good. Calm down there, 4-star general. Oh my fucking god. I thought he was kidding. This man has 20 to 30 hours on most characters.
Wait, what?
This guy is level 434. What the actual fuck? This guy has 362 hours played.
Old soldiers to kill. Oh my god.
Yeah. Yeah.
Attack.
Right. Yeah. I man, people need to fucking diversify their portfolios in regards to games, man.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ. Hey. Oh my lord, we are gonna get fucking shit on.
Well,
capture objective A.
Kick
Holy damage. What? That guy hit me for a hunt. Oh my god, he had the perfect Roadhog shot.
Woo! Let's dance! Alright. I danced enough to hopefully help everyone. Oh, that guy's, I just realized I was fighting him. He's the Golden Diva. Interesting.
Fuck!
Yeah, the Golden Diva.
I feel bad because the fucking Ana damage boosted me and shit, and my ult was at 95%. I was just like,
okay. Into the iris. Okay, that's enough. Okay.
Did we hold it?
Yeah, oops. We got it.
Someone just threw a vial of shit at us.
Emojo Jojo resubbed 15 months in a row. Thanks, Emojo Jojo. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Swag.
No, come on! Nerf this!
My ultimate is ready! Now show them! Never ultimate. Bailing out! Yes!
Fuck, I don't know how to approach this.
I don't either.
Enemy turret destroyed.
Enemy turret ahead.
Enemy turret down.
She fucking rezzed through the wall, you kidding me?
Trash.
There we go.
Oh, we got it. One. Easy.
Oh, fuck.
Take that, four-star general.
Mercy can res through the wall.
Yeah, it's very, very great.
Through the wall of their spawn. Hey, that's me, the guy who got the play of the game.
Wow. I know that, but. They're still big nerds.
I did it!
Thing is,
I get it.
On a normal circumstance, level isn't equal skill. Four star general.
Here's the thing, on a normal level, like, level doesn't equal skill. But time played should probably impact skill a little bit.
Yeah, definitely.
Like, it's not like the correlation's just like, there's no correlation.
It's like, gotta be like some knowledge you've gained by playing so much.
Yeah, if you play the game more, you are probably gonna end up better than it. Than at least when you started. Like, I don't know how good the guy was when he started, so I have no gauge, but.
Prepare your defenses.
Ba 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 ba.
Ba 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 ba. Yeah, did you see the like exploit in WoW right now that Benji was talking about?
What?
Where you fucking for the quest for the Broken Shore where you like eat your last meal and like polish your armor and stuff? You can like apply those buffs whenever you want, regardless of level. So what people have been doing, including me, is you take a character you're leveling, you put on the buff that gives you like, basically you occasionally crit for a fuck ton of damage, and then you just go to invasions and just one or two shot like the boss mobs for like easy XP.
My god.
It's so fucking good, and I hope they don't hotfix it anytime soon.
I guarantee they're gonna hotfix it extremely.
Yeah, no, but I would get like about a level per invasion. It was so nice.
Oh my god. Didn't they just release some like new event thing?
I don't know if you did the Karazhan quest line.
No.
Alright, then that was the new stuff.
Oh, okay.
My ultimate is charging.
It's just like a little quest where you teleport around the map with Khadgar. Go on a broad trip.
Oh!
Oh! That's a Widowmaker.
Yeah, dude.
Dude, she. Oh, for a second I thought she got me with an aerial shot and I was gonna be so pissed. You guys are holding them a little too well, my turret's not getting any action.
Yeah.
Never realized how loud a fucking... Oh, D.Va's around back.
Okay.
D.Va snuck around. He's definitely gonna go Captain Point.
Okay. Okay, that's annoying.
Oh god, they just wiped their team.
Okay.
We fucked, boys! God
damn it. Yeah, we're screwed. Alright. Okay.
Point one, that's fine. Point one's the hardest to hold.
Our point is out.
Oh, Zapran's not content giving up. That res says otherwise. And that Genji ult says otherwise. And that Zarya ult says otherwise. 4-star general.
Well,
I don't know why you're doing what you're doing. Why does Zarya hurt so much?
Zarya's strong as shit. Oh my god, we're all dying.
I have no medals. I think it's somebody else's fault. D.Va's on me.
We have to close the dead to tell you there. There you go.
Ah, fuck that sniper.
I know I set up there actually, it was dumb. Oh god.
Hey, powered up Genji for the kills? Alright, we lost.
Yeah, we probably lost here.
feel like Ana.
No, we didn't lose.
Okay, I feel like Ana's ult just turns already broken ultimate.
Oh my god.
Like, oh, okay.
A little bit.
Alright, I gotta ask a question. Apparently, okay. I'm wondering if I know how D.Va works.
Okay.
Does she do, like, more damage the less health she has or something?
I
turned a corner and essentially got one shot by D.Va.
I'm powered up!
Do something with it. Oh, wait.
Well, I killed Mercy. They won't get a res.
How did they get a sniper up there?
Is she just grappling hooks up?
I mean, like, how is she not dead is what I was more wondering.
Yeah, I don't know.
My blade is ready to be unleashed.
Throw some armor on me.
I don't have any.
Oh.
I don't think he earned armor.
Oh yeah, that's what it is. D.Va has better damage, like, up here.
But look, it didn't seem that close. I don't know, maybe I'm just bad. It's probably that. Krendo, you know, like, the ideal Bastion spot, right?
No.
As you sneak your way around. Oh, never mind, it's about to go down. Where's this sniper at?
I don't know.
Here, D.Va, come. Yep. Oh, fuck. Dude, I fucking hate D.Va's ult. He always just clears the point of my turret.
Yeah.
The way we're stacking our turrets is probably, like, so stupid. Oh, fuck, McCree! McCree's coming around the side, Krendo.
Okay. Okay, he's dead. Your power down. Get in. Oh,
keep doing.
I hate McCree and his little douche moves. Oh. He's a mare at McCree too. Fine, still we're fine.
Yeah, I too hate Mayor McCree.
Yeah.
But the Bastion spot, Krendo, is you climb up over on this, and then you jump over here, and you set up right here. I remember that was really obnoxious one game we played.
Excellent.
My ultimate is ready.
Did you die?
No.
Nice.
Nanoboost is ready to deploy.
Good night, Nerd Lord. Good night, Sanguis.
Why are we so far out?
I don't know. I'm still just chilling.
We're asking to get wiped and pushed. I don't know why we're up so far.
I don't know why everyone pushes out a lot of the time. Like, there's no reason.
Here comes the pain. I'm dead as fuck, I'm dead as fuck, I'm dead as fuck. Oh, I'm not dead. Thank God for healers.
Ahoy, matey!
This is a good spot. This is
a healer, I need healing.
Under fire. They can't even get in now.
I mean, they're gonna push us off with like an ult here. In just a sec.
He's trying to kill me!
Well, they- Oh!
No! No!
My baby.
Oh my god, we're gonna-
No, what the fuck? Holy shit, they're taking the point fast.
Yeah, they are. Who thought they'd use coordination?
Fucking teamwork? What is this bullshit?
Yeah, ranked.
Yeah, what is this fucking ranked?
Defend another one. Victory is here.
Ba-da-da-da,
woo!
Woo! Hey, overtime. Who's on
overtime?
The point?
I think it just gave him
the point.
Oh,
that's game. Good hold. Good hold.
Good hold, boys.
Huh? That was such a stressful game as Torbjorn.
Play of the game.
What?
Okay.
It's probably the behind the wall rose or something.
No, it was when they get you when we coordinated our ult and they went, ha, on Mercy.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I don't think, okay. I feel like she shouldn't be able to fly out of that. It seems like, I'm trying to think of who else, like, can't escape with a dash, but I might be wrong. Like Tracer can't escape with a dash?
I don't know.
I don't know.
Yay, 69.
Did you see that guy? I think I'm done.
Yeah, I think I'm done too.
But that guy was like, what did he? The guy was like, I don't know why you're trash talking with a Torbjorn and Bastion on your team. And it's like, God, what fucking losers, dude. They use characters in the game. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Not sure why you're trash talking by using.
You played champions. Characters. You didn't play characters that would be weak against me. I don't know why you're talking shit.
Yeah, you know what you
it's
are?
Like, alright, man.
Garbage. Literal trash. You know, when you play those trash characters, you know, you deserve trash.
Yeah.
You deserve to be a garbage. Man.
Yeah, trash. Yeah.
Oh, what'd I get? I got Zarya that I already got. 200.
Wow.
Yeah.
Okay, well.
Yeah.
Well. Yep. Yep.
Good times. Good times. Good times.
Good times.
User disconnected from your channel.
All right. Well, thank you everybody for watching the stream. Tomorrow, Karazhan stuff comes out. I'll be putting up some new Karazhan wing on the YouTube channel. Go check that out. And then I'll be streaming the class quests and attempting hard mode at night. So that'll be good. If you haven't seen my latest videos, I did the Tavern Brawl from today. I also did, what's it called? Death Road to Canada. I put up that video on the YouTube channel. Pretty fun. Go check that one out. It's me and TB on a Death Road to Canada trip. And then some other people show up in that. Very fun. Also, check out all links below the stream. If you want to buy a zombie dragon, they're on sale right now. They're like $5 off, which is pretty legit. So, check those out. All the links are below the stream. And yeah, okay. Oh, thanks to everybody who subscribed and resubscribed as well, and Scarface for the bits, and donated from Justin. Thanks, nerds. All right, see you tomorrow. See you.